We have one more speaker before the big unveiling. Chandler Lighty from the Indiana Historic Bureau will be here to talk a little bit about the marker process.
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of the Indiana Historical Bureau and the State Historical Marker Program, I'm honored to be here today for the dedication of this new state historical marker commemorating comedian, actor, and humanitarian, Red Skelton. My agency has been working with applicants across the state on the installation of new markers dating back to the 1940s. Today, one can find these markers sitting in 88 of our 92 counties. Knox County, Dennis Lott and I drove around today. Knox County has a lot of additional markers that aren't Bureau markers, but we're thrilled to see those standing as well. But the markers that the state puts up commemorate a wide variety of topics. We have markers to women's history, sports history, military history, science, medicine, technology, among many other fields. As our staff looked at the marker collection last year, we realized that we had very few markers commemorating popular culture topics, and one gap in the collection in particular was celebrating icons like Red Skelton. So you can imagine how thrilled we were when we received an application from Mark Krasner and the Red Skelton Museum of American Comedy to commemorate the comedian's longstanding career and contributions in entertainment. Historical markers are snapshots of the past. Essentially, the marker text is the character if you would tweet four times. That's all you can get on a marker. But they give us the opportunity to educate the public about people, places, events, and organizations that have had a significant impact on the state and oftentimes the country as a whole. And certainly this new marker commemorating Red Skelton is worthy of such dedication, of such recognition. As you all know, Skelton gained national acclaim on the stage and as a radio, film, and television star. His show, The Red Skelton Show, aired for two decades, winning multiple awards during its run. Skelton will forever be remembered for his iconic sketches and popular on-screen characters. He was a comedian and succeeded in making the country laugh, even in the midst of depression and during World War II. We're honored to be able to celebrate him this year, 20 years after his passing, with this new state historical marker. This marker is now one of over 600 markers that we have installed in Indiana since the marker program began, and we couldn't have done it without the help of several people. Especially want to thank Mark Krasner for completing the application and being the point person on the project. Mark, thank you for working with my staff on this marker text and for helping us coordinate the installation and dedication of this marker. And I'd also like to thank Ann Pratt and everyone else at the Red Skelton Museum of American Comedy for their support and commitment to this project, as well as the Red Skelton Museum Foundation for funding this new marker, and for Roger Neal for helping to promote the dedication ceremony. And to everyone who came out here tonight, this is a great crowd. Thank you for taking the time to celebrate this history. It's a testament to Skelton's career and the appreciation so many continue to have for the work he did. And so at this point, Ann, who's going to do the unveiling?